Oh, through your TV. Oh, good. That's good. Oh yeah, but yeah, I know I'll do that. I'll do that next time. Okay, did you find out where the wildlife were? What are you thinking? Yeah, something hairy, a tank or something? So we got this fun. Yeah. All right. Okay, what way now? That way? See that. I was lucky they went the opposite way. There's another one right here. Yeah, I see that. Oh yeah, the wave. Hey, hey. Is that what she does?
All this humidity brings out some fascinating personalities. Bunch today. Don't worry, I can keep a secret.
Why? output then. Okay, let me read it again. So he's dancing. What is it? L1 and what? Really? That's really stupid. Oh, dude's dancing again. He looks friendly. Waved to him once. He better stay friendly. I'm in no mood for shit. So I'm probably gonna play till 8 or 7:30. We don't have time for bullshit. You know what I mean? Well, we have to have gold to do that. You want us to follow him? I miss Christian's character. His character was so badass. I like Christian's game tag too. Hemisphere. His game tag was pretty fucking rad. Yeah, it sucks. It was always fun playing with him. Even GTA when he dressed up like a mouse. You remember that? Yeah, do you remember that? Get him on a, he'd be on a suppressor and there'd be a moose flying through the map. Like, what the fuck? You're like, dude, that's Christian. I'm like, oh. I didn't know. He's lucky I didn't clap him. Hope he gets his life together, seriously, you know. He's got God in his corner. He's got to understand that. God works in mysterious ways. Really? Oh, his game tag? Yeah. Before you got on, I was talking to that trucker chicken. for a little bit and chat with her on TikTok for a little bit. She was in my neck of the woods, 45 minutes away from me today. She's like, I know, I gotta tell you timing, and gave me a sad face. I'm like, damn it, could have kicked it later. Wants us to go that way now? Hope we do something, because I don't want this stream to be boring and we're not doing anything, you know what I mean? Hope this dude wants to make some money. Person on last night? No. See if I have anything that's right.
Welcome back. I would feel more comfortable addressing the leader of this outfit.
You don't have anything? Selling your fish? Alright. Where did you go now? General store? Yep.
Well, been a while since you were last here. Don't miss the tobacco just behind the door there.
Hey! You can't be back there!
Keep it civilized, yeah?
A lot of folks like that.
Mr. Feeney over there. Gunsmith?
Yeah.
Just never been the same since he lost his son. That's a damn shame.
Slays venison for sure.
Such a clean and tidy store, or such a bored man.
Did you go outside? Have any fish that you haven't turned in yet? Dog. had had it. My stepdad had a, it was like almost like a husky, but like a wolf dog. He was a teenager. Her name was Greta. It was a family dog, but loved my dad to death. My stepdad to death. Going in a new session. Yep. I have one. What they're used for is to take pictures of the animals and stuff. you bought it? Stuff. see how long he was on last. See if I can search him. I'm gonna look right now, because I know, I think he was on last night, but it's weird to say that, because unless I'm dreaming this. Online 3 hours ago. Yeah, 3 hours ago.
So I heard you was a proper bastard who knew other bastards, that you were efficient and unpleasant and could get things done and for a fair price. Is that right? Good. Good.
I'm just
standing. Because let me be clear. I am the biggest bastard you're ever gonna meet. James Langton. Mess with me and you'll be begging me to kill you. But you ride by me? I'll have a few things for you. Okay. Let's put you to the test. There's this fella needs killing. Name is Ace Burr. His crime Well, crime is my business. If you care, he killed a rich man in a card game down in Saint Denis last month, fled up here. Usual nonsense. But I've been paid to kill him, so I'm paying you to do it for me, if you care. But I'm hoping you're the kind of realist that knows you cannot afford to care. Because those are the kind of people that get things done in this world. Anyway, go find him. He's up somewhere near Two Crows, and put a bullet in the bastard's head. I'm usually here if you're looking for more work.
Yeah. I didn't know that either, and then I'm like, what the hell? You got 9 minutes.
Get off and do it.
Echo. bad, me too. I'm down with it. Tell him to send me a friend request. System does he have it on?
Beat our price. Ranger. I'm gonna go in the saloon and see what's going on.
Hey, mister, good to see you again.
What do you got?
Anything I can do for you?
Yeah, it's like morning here. It's morning here. Kill him, dog. business, that's for sure. I'm trying to get my business off the ground. I've been doing it for 7 years. I need something to get it off the ground. You subscribe to ours and we'll subscribe to yours. You send us your YouTube link and obviously, Hillock Entertainment Inc. All you can find me is right now I'm live myself. Oh, I'll look on your channel for him and we'll go from there. That's how we talk to him, too. His accent is beautiful, actually, too. That's how Christian talks to us. Hey, man. We met him, actually, on this system, too, to be honest. I met him, like, three years ago. He introduced me to him. 2020, he was playing one night. He said, he's like, dude, you gotta meet this dude. I'm like, where's he from? From Canada, hey? That's just like our buddy Christian. He's from Canada. He's from Ontario, and he's something else. He's fun, but he's got to get his life in order. He's a little kid. We're the oldest. I'm the older brother out of these two. But obviously, somebody's got a birthday coming up this weekend. Didn't say no names. Your birthday's this weekend. Mine was a couple months ago. I just turned 39, so yeah, I'm almost 40. I might not look it like it in my videos, but you'll see me cutting promos on my wrestling page. I don't look my age, but I am. Let's put another shrimp on the barbie, shall we? Let's not. That is a good trample. Don't kill me. find a butcher shop, bro? Or did you mark one? You marked one.
¿Qué carajos fue?
With the mask.
But I ain't giving you our ammo.
Seems I buy this near every day. Pretty standard fare these days. Seems I buy this near every day.
You come see me again now.
What's your pleasure?
Come on. Hold on. I haven't played this in forever. Yeah, we used to grind on Grand Theft Auto for a while, and we had to give that a break. We put in basically almost everything on Grand Theft Auto Online. I'm 39. I'm like 39. I'm almost 40. My mom's almost 60, so yeah. Oh my God, my other dad's gonna be 62. So yeah, there you go, buddy.
something about this spot, and I'll be sad to leave.
One time you got booed up. I've been up since 1 o'clock yesterday afternoon. What time do you got? Howdy. Well, get off your horse and introduce yourself. Welcome to America. Welcome to America, where our president can't talk for shit. Dude, this guy's been through a lot of hell. If he's gonna be out later. No. Message us when you're like on and everything, and you know we'll go from there and everything. We'll play with you.
Clerk on his